responsibility. His last goal for Scotland was a penalty in the European Championship finals 4 years ago now. And here's Gascoigne. Brilliant play! Oh! Take a bow for that! That's unbelievable! And in a minute, it's all gone England's way. Seaman at one end, Gascoigne at the other. An absolute glory for Terry Venables' team. You won't see a better goal than that in any international tournament. As if inspired by Seaman's save, Gascoigne leaving Hendry completely and smacking it in past Andy Gorham. 20, 20, 24 hours
to go. You've got to be in it to win it.